Let's get it started with a jalapeno popper pork loin. We're going to get it trimmed up and butterflied to fit our bacon weave. Fill it with cream cheese, shredded cheese, top it with some bacon balm and jalapenos. Roll it up, put it in our bacon weave, and get it pinned up. We're going to dial in the meat stick out for our meat stick. Insert our meat stick, get it on the smoker, 250 degrees, until it reaches the internal temperature of 130. After that, we're going to glaze it up and let it go till it reaches 140. Take this bad boy off, slice into it, look at what you got. So good.